Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the Sound of the Tone. All right, here we go, off and running. Oh, BT, little traction roll down a step down. Gillespie with a good start. JQ and Josh Payne right behind him. The young lady, Bailey Carlson, having a good start in the three spot. Oh, contact, yard sale over the front side, triple. JP and BT locking horns there. Down the straightaway, it is Rob Gillespie with a huge lead on lap one. Followed by the pretty in pink, all the way from Perth, Australia, the one and only Josh Payne. Young lady, Malin Carlson from Norway in that three spot, driving that white, blue, and pink. Cole Tollard right behind her. Penny a little bit wide there. Malin going to close in through the whoop section. Down to Reedy straightaway, they go. Good battle here, doing the step downs. Cole in the inside there. Manley going big, taking that spot right back, running with the big boys. Oh, on the inside goes Malin. Payne, he opens the door. Malin takes advantage of that. Through the whoop section they go. Rob Gillespie out front, nothing in front or behind. It's Malin to the two spot. Payne, followed by Tollard. Then it's going to be JQ, followed by JP. Tollard airing it out, trying to go to the outside, over the top of Payne. Can't do it. Payne getting hung up. Taller getting the worst of that one as JQ and JP goes by. Here's Malin down the straightaway in second. Third spot now, Joseph Quagrine, JP Richards, Cole Taller. JP and Quagrine wheel to wheel. JP goes by. Gillespie, your leader. Gillespie across the star finish line. We got 3 minutes to go, three to girl. Across the line, Carlson is in second, JP in third. Malin having her best run here in two-wheel drive, airing it out. JQ coming up short. That's going to let Kuskusek get by, Tollard get by. Back to the front, here's Gillespie down the line. Here comes Malin across the line. Here comes Richards, followed by Kuskusek, followed by Tollard, Quagrine. Then it's going to be BT, followed by Payne and Savoia. Richards now under attack from Kuskusek. Malin got a comfortable gap between her and third spot. Watch it in the whoops.
Broke.
Malin over the triple. Here's JP, Kuskusek, and Tollard. Meanwhile, Gillespie checked out, gone in this one. 5 second lead for Rob. 2 minutes to go, two to go. Cross the line. Kuskusek and Richard, all contact there. Toller taking advantage of that. To the inside there, wheel to wheel, side by side. CFT going to the inside there. Oh, over the top. Richard landing on him, coming off. A minute 30 to go, guys. 1:30 to go. It's Gillespie, Carlson, Kuskusek here at the Reedy Race of Champions. Heat number one, round number three.
Yep. Okay. Got it. Thanks, brother.
All right, bye. Minute 15 to go, guys. 1:15 to go. Gillespie, Carlson, and Richards. Richards, Kuskusek here in front of the driver's stand. There you go. Kuskusek in it sideways there. That's going to give Richards some breather. Rob, you're leading down the step down. Malin Carlson having a fantastic run. The young lady into the two spot. Started in the five. Was challenged early in this run. Showing these boys she can handle it. Rob Gillespie. On to the back straight he goes. Across the start finish line. Here's Malin across the line. Third spot now is going to be JQ. Here's BT down the line. They go. Oh, man, this is going to be a good finish here with 20 seconds to go. JQ and BT. Oh, JQ squaring it off, going big there. BT right behind him. 10 seconds to go. They may go one more time. Gillespie and Carlson running 1-2. We're down to 4 seconds. We're going to go one more time. JQ and BT going to race this one out. Whole lot of bragging rights on the line for this one. JQ goes wide to square up. BT takes a 2-1. Here they come. These guys race it to the finish line. BT trying to go big into the whoops. It's going to come here. Triple. There it is. There it was down the line. Oh! BT going to take it from JQ at the line. A thrilling race in the back, but the one we did not forget about, taking a well-deserved win. Rob Gillespie taking a win. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. Here we go. Let's have a good start. Neumann on the outside. Getting a good start there from the front row. Hottinen going double single, and looky there, Ripken going big, and Neumann, oh no, terrible luck for Jørn Neumann, losing a right rear on the landing over the triple. Here's Ripken now, across the line from the four spot, Hottinen behind him, meet Kyle Orlowski, Jared Tebow, finally a great start from the back of the pack, up to the four. All right, as Ripken and Hottinen. Through the whoop section, there you go. Coming on to the Reedy straightaway. Cross the stripe, there you go. Down the upgrade step downs. Ripken driving down blue, gray, and purple. Hottinen in the green and black behind him. Young Yona from Finland. Oh, shorten it there on a triple. Here come Mikhail Orlowski. Good marshaling there, JP. So it is Mikhail Orlowski from Poland. Down the straight, here he goes. So a big break here for Spencer Ripken. See, he is hot and heavy into the championship battle. Former two-wheel drive world champion. Yet to put his hands on the Invitational trophy. But he is out front here in heat number two, round number five. 3:30 to go, Ripken. Out front, Hotton in second, Orlowski third. Here come Chad Dew to the three spot from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Behind him, Cavalieri. Into the whoop section, they go. 3:09 to go as they cross the line. There's Orlowski down the line, followed by Dew, followed by Cavalieri. Jared Tebow right behind them. But it's Spencer Ripken checked out, gone right now in this one. Into the whoop section. That goes Hottinen, followed by Orlowski, Dew, and Cavalieri. Double, double, and on to the Reedy straight. They go to the step down, 2:45 to go. Oh, Cavalieri opens the door a little bit. Tebow saw some daylight, gets it quickly, slams shut. Hopping over the front side, triple it is. Mikhail Orlowski and Chad Dew. Into the whoop section, they go. Our leader still is Ripken. Ripken out front. He's got a 4-second lead over Jonah Hotton and over Mikhail, followed by Dew, followed by Cavalieri. Dew going big, trying to close in Orlowski as he does a double sing. Orlowski shorts it there. Dew having to tuck in behind with Cavalieri in tow. Coming into the triples, they go. Trouble on the back straight, it's clear. Ripken still your leader with 2 minutes to go. Oh, Orlowski gets it wrong there. That's going to let Dew and Cavalieri go by. Oh, Cavalieri lands on top. Malin is there. Tough luck there for Cavalieri. And Dew rolls it over. Going to give Cavalieri that spot right back. So it is Ripken, Hottinen, as Cavalieri now going to go from 5-3. Meanwhile, Spencer Ripken, year later, down the back straight, they got clean track, closest fight in front of the driver's stand between Cavalieri, Orlowski, and Dew. Minute 20 to go, 1:20 to go, invitation on round five, heat number two. Across the line goes Cavalieri, Orlowski, and Chad Dew. Cavalieri over to triple, he goes. Orlowski behind him, followed by Chad. Then it's going to be Tanner, followed by Jared. Followed by Brock. 1 minute to go. Rifkin still in control of this one. Hotting in with a big break for second. Third spot down, the upgrade step down. Orlowski closes up on Cavalieri. In the Monster Energy Triple Lego. Over the front side, Triple AJ Concept jump they go. Cavalieri and Orlowski. Through the whoop section. Doubling, doubling onto the straightaway. Perfect by both across the line. 33 seconds to go. Cavalieri in that red and white associate number one, followed by the green and black Schumacher of Orlowski. Down the front side they go. Excellent battle here for the three spot. 19 seconds to go. They're going to go one more time. Rifkin out front, Hotnin in second. Oh, man, Orlowski ringing a bell coming onto the straightaway. Oh, bad luck there as the body coming off. That is going to give Dew a spot. Going to get Tanner Tebow. Orlowski falls to seventh. Time is winding down here. That is time. Finish the lap here on Cavalieri having trouble over the front triple. But luckily, he had some real estate. Not going to cost him a spot. These guys racing to the line. Finish the lap you're on. As he comes around, making it look easy from the four starting spot, the win goes to Spencer Rifkin. Drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go, off and running. Fenn and Mayfield side by side. Great start there. Mayfield able to take the whole shot as he leads him over to Triple Legal. Tessman right behind him. So a great start here in heat number three. Through the whoops they go. It is Ryan Mayfield. Down the line he goes. Perfect start here in heat three. It is Mayfield out front. Rocking the Yokomo, followed by the TLR there of Fenn. And it's going to be X-Ray of Tessman. Oh, Fenn going short. Tessman going to go by. Fenn stumbling over there to JC jump. Mayfield now with about a straightaway lead over second spot. Tessman. That is going to be Jake Mayo to the three spot.
Mayo
right behind him is going to be Fenn, followed by Dustin Evans. Oh, Mayfield having trouble now. Ty Tessman in the front. Dakota Fenn finds his way back to the third. Evans to the inside of Mayo. Good driving there, wheel to wheel. Oh, trouble in the sweeper there. Jorn getting there. That was Mayfield. It's Tessman, Fenn, Evans, Mayo. Bornhorst behind him. Oh, trouble there. That is Fenn upside down. Cavalieri's on it. Oh, front tie Tessman down the line. Second spot now, Dustin Evans going to the two spot. Bottom by Mayo. Oh no, trouble for Jake. Jake is out. Back to the front here later is Tessman. High down the straightaway he goes. Evans down the straightaway. Every spot so important in the legendary Reedy race format. High Tessman driving that white and purple. Second spot, pink, yellow, and blue. Oh no, Tessman having trouble through the whoop section. It's a new race now. As Evans, oh, Evans rolls it coming on the straightaway. Watch it down the straightaway. Holy cow, Mayfield comes from nowhere. Back to the three spot, gets through that mess, and Tessman upside down again. You never know, you can never count yourself out. And Mayfield, perfect example of this. Rolled it in a sweeper a few laps back. Somehow finds his way back to the two spot in the hunt for the win. We're at the halfway mark. And Ty Tessman leading the way. Up and over to Monster Energy Triple A goes. Mayfield doing double single there. Fenn behind him, followed by Evans. 2:10 to go, 2:10 to go. Tessman now with almost a straightaway lead. Down a step, down Zigo. Mayfield second, 1.4 second back. We're at three down, two to go. Tessman over the triple. Mayfield going big over the triple. Minute 50 to go, 1:50. Up next there, Amy and Warnup, final, followed by our junior final, junior final, junior drivers. The final is posted downstairs. Make sure you check it. Junior drivers 15 and under will have their own final. Passman, your leader, in the whoop section with Mayfield behind him. Then Fenn behind him. Down the line goes Todd Passman. Ryan Mayfield second, followed by Dakota Fenn, Dustin Evans. Colt to Akimoto, followed by Joe Bornhorst. Dan Kazuki, Sasatsu, Lee Martin, Shinodachi, and Jake Mayo. Passman, your leader. Last time by was a 1.9 second lead. Check the separation this time by. It's going to be a little bit more. Tasman having a good lap there. 1 minute to go. Tasman now 2.5 second lead over Mayfield. Fenn and Evans. Seconds to go. Ty Tasman, clean track for him. Double onto the Reedy straightaway goes. Across the stripe. Down the upgrade, step downs he goes. 40 seconds to go. Tasman in front of the driver's stand, over the associated triple he goes, to the JC jump. Into the whoop section he goes. On a straightaway, 23 seconds to go, so we'll have two laps for Tasman. Second spot Mayfield, third spot Fenn, followed by Evans and Bornhorst. Tasman having trouble, but he had a good enough lead, no worries on that. We're down to 10 seconds to go. It is Tasman, your leader. On to the Reedy straight. 3, 2, 1. That is time. Race to the finish line. Finish the lap you're on. Ty Tasman, you're done. A race to the finish line, drivers. Couple cars yet to go as they come motoring down the Reedy straight. Waiting for Kazuki Sasatsu. Here he comes. And time. Taking a win, Ty Tasman.